in Selma. It's a special place for me, but it's a special place in history. We're a resilient people.
So we have complete neighborhoods that have been devastated. Federal level, and we just ask for a speedy reply for us because we're going to need that. Thank you so very much. Thank you.
Overwhelmed. Don't know really what to do, honestly. I mean, we don't have anything. Everything we had is gone. So, I mean, I don't really know.